The process industry is pulled in two directions. Plant lifetimes of 30 years or longer are standard. This requires long-term planning and involves huge investments. On the other hand, the environment is changing extremely quickly. Increasing regulatory requirements, rapid technological progress in regard to IT, communication, and digitalization generally. Operation of the plant does not remain unchanged for 30 years. Rather, the plant needs to be continuously maintained, expanded, and modernized. A key role is given to process automation, because this is at the heart of the plant. It generates data already during the engineering and later controls and monitors all processes in the operating phase. But how does automation need to be supplied in order to effectively master the challenges of the future and to enable you to benefit from the forthcoming technological innovations? In our reThink tank, experience an impressive interactive journey into the near future of process automation. We show you which topics will be the most important drivers in the next years and how you can benefit from them. This begins with the optimum support and integration of industry standards, as well as secure access to the system itself. We take the possibilities of digital megatrends into consideration, such as the strong growth of IoT, potential lying in the effective use of data and information, and thus arrive at the digital twin. Furthermore, we present approaches to make daily work significantly easier for you in the future. We want to motivate you to continuously rethink the existing, challenge the status quo, and look at it from a different perspective. This will enable you to expand the limits of what is possible and continuously set new benchmarks. In this way, potential for optimization can be discovered and ultimately lead to success. Consciously and actively shape the future through rethinking, because new opportunities arise from new ways of thinking.
Siemens, ingenuity for life.